imagine what's your fear of the following situation.